Shout out to Daniel Panares, Philippine Section, Ralph Soramulos, Roland John Ganabu, Mikel Balaidion, and Dave Lopez. The Armored Infantry Fighting Vehicle is a United States tracked light armored vehicle that serves as an infantry fighting vehicle in the armies of several countries. It is a development of the M113A1 armored personnel carrier. In 1967, funded by the United States Army, the FMT Corporation produced two prototype vehicles designated as XM765. These were based on their experiences with the earlier XM701 vehicle. Developed for the MiG-V65 program, the XM765 was based on the M113A1, upgraded with an enclosed turret and firing ports, so that the infantry could fight from within the vehicle. The Army evaluated the vehicle, but decided that they wanted a better protected and more mobile vehicle, selecting, instead, the M2 Bradley. Philippine Army received 45 vehicles in 1979. These were intended to take 25mm cannons, although some were later modified to fit 12.7mm machine guns.